Hey, I'm Logan.
Welcome to our life adventures. Hi.
Hey.
We're very close to the comfort station. Hello. Tell me all the corners.
Okay, and then this.
Because I don't want the string hanging around all over the place again like it was last time.
Okay, that corner's going there, this corner is going here, and then this other corner is going to go here, and then the last left corner is going to go on the ground.
The long side should go from there to that.
That's what I said.
Oh, you said that.
Yeah, but it's going to both.
No, it's the one long side. The top of the long side, from there to there.
Yes.
And short side there to
That's
there.
That's what I said. Then.
Yes.
The tree's not very sturdy, so don't put your weight on the tree.
Perfect.
So here.
Let's get a shorter one.
Shorter one? No, this is okay.
Oh.
Look how far we gotta go.
Alright. Oh yeah, this is not sturdy at all.
I know, you gotta put your weight on me and then just use that to balance. But don't put any of your weight on the tree. Just lean down. And if it falls, it'll catch you. You're okay.
Okay, ready? Yeah. Ready? I'm going.
Yeah.
Okay. Are you good?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay. Oh, my hands are all covered in sap.
I can't tell if I'm really hungry or really thirsty. I
got okay, one, two. Okay, good job, good job. Somebody.
It's a green screen. Now we can film a movie.
We finally got the tarp up. Actually, it was a lot easier than the last time we went camping. This time we decided to use bungee cords, which made it a lot easier because we weren't trying to put rope between all of the holes along the sides of the tarp. So that made it a lot easier. We have our little seating area. And then our cooking area, which is still kind of a work in progress. We got this old Coleman stove for $3 from a yard sale. But we didn't test it out before coming. And we've noticed that this knob here is rather tight. So we'll see if we can get that undone to fill it up with our cooking fuel. But we'll see what happens. And then we have our nice little fire pit over here with our chairs for sitting and our hammock, which you can't really see. It's probably gonna have to go in a different area because it's very low to the ground.
These pretzels are very good. Cheers to that.
What are we having for dinner tonight?
Beer cheese.
No, we're not.
No, what are we having for dinner?
Well, we can if you want. I thought we were going to have salmon.
Okay, we'll have salmon.
And beer cheese.
And beer salmon. That might be tasty.
This guy got it open.
Not without your help. You had to hold it steady.
But it's open.
It's open.
No, I didn't get it. We're all good. Whoa. That's on my hand.
Yeah, you want to hold it with two hands. Well. And you probably want to pour it from its side here. Lift it up. You don't want to have it on the ground. So you gotta...
Well, it's just going to drip all over us then.
Okay.
Well, put that down.
Are you sure you can come down that low?
Yes.
Okay.
Just hold the funnel.
Yeah, I will.
Okay. I got gas.
How do we light it?
Pumping up the stove. Oh, we need a match.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I feel like a barbecue lighter is more...
We don't have a barbecue safe. Lighter. Here goes nothing. You blew out that one. Not working. Okay, so we watched a YouTube video and that took about 10 minutes because it took forever to load. But
filming my desk here.
We think we know what we're doing now. Anything? Third time's a charm. Here we go. This is a homemade fire starter. It's a toilet paper roll, wax paper, and lint from the drying machine inside. You light what's underneath, because charcoal lights from the bottom. I never knew this before. You can't start a fire on top of the charcoal and expect it to burn. It doesn't work like that. Okay, let's cook some salmon.
Well.
Well, we gotta prep the salmon to cook it.
And in that time, we can wait for it to heat up.
Yes. True. That's nasty, man.
What are you doing?
I made a homemade spice blend.
Mm-hmm.
That I'm putting on the salmon.
What's in the homemade spice blend?
Secret. No, secret. Just kidding. Salt, pepper, little bit of cayenne, paprika, onion powder, chili flakes, because we like it spicy.
Very nice.
And then we're going to put some maple syrup on it and wrap it.
Mm-hmm.
And then do it on the barbecue.
Nice.
Burn myself on a fire?
Okay.
Never. Oh, thanks. Okay, that actually looks decent.
It does. Hey, how you doing?
Good.
Just hanging out.
Hanging out.
You look like a snow pea.
Incognito.
Peekaboo. What are we making?
We're making beer cheese. There's only about half a can of beer in here. Don't worry, Mom and Dad. Yum. I am starting the charcoal to make some coffee. Our nice little percolator. Who said you can't have Starbucks while you're camping? Not me, that's for sure.
We have some International Delight, Vanilla Toffee Caramel. That's our camping tradition. We always get International Delight when we're camping as a little morning pick-me-up. Oh, don't burn the camera.
I won't.
And we're gonna make some hash browns with beer, cheese, and eggs. So we have our dehydrated potatoes from good old Costco. And then we boiled a little bit of water. So okay, and then we just close this up for 7 minutes.
What are you adding?
Peppers. This is gonna be phenomenal.
A tip to get crispier bacon, add a little bit of water to it. And if you'd like it to be a little bit spicy, add pepper to it while you're cooking it too. How's everything looking?
Very good.
We got the bacon going, almost done. And we're about to whip the eggs. Look at the bacon. Nom, 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 nom. What do we got here?
Breakfast.
Where's your bacon?
I don't eat bacon.
Why not?
Because I only eat fish.
Oh, okay.
Bon appetit.
How are you? I'm good. What's going on? Hi. We're just chilling in Cedar Rapids.
Cedar Rapids.
That's a meme, a Hillary Clinton meme.
Oh. I don't watch memes.
Watch memes?
What?
You have to watch a meme. How funny. Meme is a... You know what a meme is.
Yeah, it's like when they make something funny about a picture.
It doesn't have to be a picture. It's just a depiction of human.
Why'd you just go in my ear?
Well, because you got sand there.
Oh.
It's a depiction of human culture at that moment in time. So it could be anything. Usually it's comedic, but it could be a picture, it could be words, it could be sound. It could be anything. It's just a form of art that represents some sort of culture.
Thank you, Andrea and Francis, for this hammock.
Look. To the sandwich shop. Today, we have two paninis.
His is the exact same as mine, but he didn't want hummus, but his has bacon. So, probably gonna be...
I think that is a good exchange.
Yeah, for people who want to kill pigs.
Look at what we got. We got panini. Millipedes are friends. Yeah. Centipedes aren't friends. Centipedes are venomous. But they have Amazonian...
Oh, there's the June bug!
They have Amazon...
Oh, don't let that thing bite you.
Amazonian centipedes are like the size of my forearm. And they are freaky looking. Because they are fast.
Not about that. Boop, boop. Where's the bullet ants? Some friends.
This is cool.
That thing's huge.
I know. How smart do we think this dude is? Is he like dog level?
Dog.
Or what's he?
I mean, and I think we assign smart like intelligence based on senses too. Like, can he see? Can he smell? Can he hear?
Yeah.
But like,
yeah.
Maybe he has his own system of thought. Maybe.
Does he? Because I think he can.
Does he know you're dangerous? Because some bugs.
Oh, he knows. He knew.
Some trail. Oh, it meanders through a forested section of the Bay Mouth Bar that separates East Lake from Lake Ontario.
This is very nice.
Maybe he'll go viral.
Maybe.
You're welcome.
Wow. What's going on down there?
That looks fun. I wish we had a boat. Just kidding.
We have a boat.
Gas is too expensive right now. We have a boat?
Yeah. Looks like we gotta go back. Who put these here?
Who put this here?
Should have told the beavers that they can't park here.
I'm dying, man.
Ready?
Oh. Try again.
This is parkour. I got poked in the head.
Nature.
Ooh. Onwards and upwards. We don't know where we're going,
but if you follow the sand, then it may lead you to a beach.
Logan's making me run back. So, here I go. Sorry if you hear my panting. I'm making s'mores. So, I got my crackers with chocolate.
What are we doing now?
Putting the marshmallow on. Ooh, we got chocolate dripping everywhere.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Yum. Ah! I'm burning alive from chocolate.
Eat it.
Well, we don't want the other one to burn.
It's okay, just eat it.
Oh. Okay. Oh. This is good. Chocolate coming out the other end. Nice.
We're all cleaned up. Mm-hmm. And we're gonna go now. And find a fry truck.
Yeah. So the adventure will continue till we get some hot potatoes in our hands.
Oh yeah.
And then it will resume once we eat the potatoes. After that, we're not sure where we'll go.
We'll find somewhere.
Yeah, we will.
Bye.